You know, there's nothing more important than, well, our Keiki. And Kamaaina Kids is here to celebrate that. And it's kind of an interesting thing with Children and Youth Day. And now I'm joined by Jolena, Tanuvasa, and Senator Suzanne, Chun, Oakland. Kind of important this morning. Thank you for joining us.
Thank you so much for having us.
Now, if anybody doesn't know, talk about what is Children and Youth Day. What is that whole celebration, if you can go ahead and say?
Yeah, 22 years ago, the state of Hawaii had designated the month of October, the first Sunday in October, as Children and Youth Day and Month.
Nice.
And we really do want to honor and celebrate our young people. So we've done that so many years. I think the children love it, the families love it.
Mm-hmm.
And it's really a way for them to learn, to take leadership. Actually, we have a lot of young people involved in the planning of the activities.
Mm-hmm. And it's kind of cool this year because it's kind of Kamaaina Kids helping
yeah.
out, right? Now talk about how that came about and how excited we are that they're going to be involved in Kamaaina.
Well, Kamaaina Kids is a very large nonprofit, and they definitely, their mission is children and youth.
Mm-hmm.
They are willing to actually help us with next year's Children and Youth Day on October 2nd,
wow.
2016. So we're very happy about
Are you guys
that.
Ready? I know,
yeah,
I can see the
so
smile.
We're super excited
you
about
know,
it.
And it makes so much sense. I mean, what Kamaaina Kids does, not only here in Oahu, but across the state with kids, I mean, you guys are, I mean, to be honest, one of the mm-hmm. biggest advocates of Keiki here in Hawaii. So it's kind of a perfect synergy, would you say?
Yeah, it is. And, you know, we've been involved participating in this event for the past 14 years, and we are extremely excited mm-hmm. to assist managing next year's event mm-hmm. and it's just it brings our staff together
yeah.
to get involved with the community, and that's really what it's all about, is helping out the kids, getting them involved, and letting them know how much they are important to our world.
You know, and I like how the senator was saying, you know, the kids really incorporate their ideas and thoughts to this that mm-hmm. that go on to the legislative side and everything. Talk about what people can expect, and if they want to be a part of this, I mean, where can they get information? What should they do to contact mm-hmm. you? What would be the best way to go about it?
Well, the best way, what they can expect for next year is we're going to have tons of vendors coming out. A lot of the government will be helping out like mm-hmm. they did the past couple of years. We'll have wall climbing, activities for them, arts and craft activities, activities for the preschoolers.
Mm-hmm.
So it's for everyone
teenagers.
Of all ages, mm-hmm. Teenagers as well.
Mm-hmm.
So it's really fun. I think the best way to get a hold of us is go to our website
mm-hmm.
at www.kamaainakids.com, and we'll have some links on there too for people if they want to get involved.
You know, Senator, as for you, and for the Keiki out there, and I know sometimes our Keiki always wonder, but you as a senator, when the children come in and approach you with ideas and other
yes.
you listen. It's a nice, fresh angle
well,
that sometimes
definitely.
They have. But what's that like when they come and they have these ideas for you?
Well, we have Children and Youth Summit coming up this Friday, and every year hundreds of children, youth, and adult advocates that come together, and they help us prioritize mm-hmm. some of the really important issues for the state with regards to child well-being. So.
But I gotta ask, you know, for,
yeah.
for us, you know, we're always dealing with serious adults and these
uh-huh.
things, but when these young, energetic Keiki,
yes.
kids, teenagers come in and mm-hmm. have ideas for you, what's that like to see the younger generation have all these great ideas and motivation?
Excellent. I mean, they actually support the sustainability issues, you know, the stewardship of our environment, very progressive, and definitely they have made a serious impact on the legislative process these many years.
What do you use your hope? I mean, it's a general mm-hmm. question going forward. What
yes.
are some big ideas that we should kind of keep an eye on, especially related mm-hmm. to kids' advocacy and things for kids going forward?
Well, children and teenagers really want to take care of their environment.
Mm-hmm.
So there was one year where they wanted to plant 1 million trees.
Wow.
And we've gotten to the point where we're close to that. It's been about 8 years. So, you know, just by that idea, they themselves start to plant trees. Every year, there's people that are doing that.
You know, and mm-hmm. I smile because I know Kamaaina Kids, and this is the great thing about kids. You know, a kid will come in and say, oh, we're going to plant 1 million trees. And they're going to do it. And,
yeah.
you know, and you guys encourage
yeah.
that. And I love how also, you know, Kamaaina Kids has so many programs where you educate and teach, but you teach that confidence where the kids can make a difference. You say
yes.
that you can make a difference.
Mm-hmm.
How is that in that culture you try to instill within the kids?
It's, you know, it's chicken skin. I mean, for us to hear their ideas and for us to say, yes, you can do that, and we will help you with our preschool, our A+ programs. Give us your ideas and we'll help you get, you know, get to that next level. And so it's really fun. We're so excited to be partnering up with them and we can't wait.
I love it. I love it. Now we're going to have all the information. Again, this is a great event. We still have the summit coming up as well, so we'll have information. But again, when it comes to Kamaaina Kids and supporting the Keiki of our islands,
mm-hmm.
they're number one. So get down there, get part of this event. Mm-hmm. Senator, thank you for coming
thank
in.
You.
And thank you for
thank
coming
you so
in.
Much.
Look, kids can do anything, and Kamaaina
yeah.
Kids is there to make sure that it happens. I love you guys.